Hello, this is me. I'm Amira. And today we're going to make a craft that is for Valentine's Day. That is for my first grade class. I'm going to show you. We already did all of the girls, so I'm going to show you one of the girls. This one. And now we're doing one of the boys. Here is one of the boys. Now we're gonna show you how to make it. So you need a stick, a glue stick, a sharpie, and you get eyes. And you need eyes. And a heart. And heart. Okay, so. And this thing. My mom will do this part. Because she is gonna use a hot glue gun. Okay, so first we need a stick. And then the heart. And now the glue stick. And now we're gonna glue it. Like that, and then put the heart like that, and then we need eyes. We need two eyes. Like that, right? Like that. And another one is the same. And then how I put the glue on the I move it around. It goes, we fell. Okay, and now we're gonna do the another eye. Did it like this. And I do the same with another eye. Okay, there. Oh, the friend. Okay. Close the cap. Okay, now I'm gonna do a smiley like that. And I do my eyebrows like that. And then the nose. And I'm gonna write my name. I was almost gonna make my eye into an M. And this is my part that I made. And now my mom is gonna do the nutty part. She did hot glue from there. She put hot glue on the back. Like that. Yeah, like that. And then she put hot glue on this spot. Underneath it. So she's gonna show you how to do it. That's how she made it. Like the same as this one. Okay. Thank you for watching my video. Ha 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 ha!